Welcome back to English at University, the series that teaches some English phrases to help you through your first year at university. Mary's trying to get hold of her assignment, which is saved on Daniel's memory stick. It was in his trouser pocket, not anymore, and the hunt is now on to find it.
Now, I put it in my pocket here and walked over there and through the door.
You should be more careful. Goodness, you've got stuff all over the place.
Well, it may look chaotic, but I'm sure it's in here somewhere. It's got my name on it. Oh, it's no good. You'll have to go to the lost property office and see if it's in there.
Me?
Well, I'll carry on looking for it in here. Just go down the corridor, turn left, and then right. The office is behind the student union. Just tell them I've lost a memory stick or something.
Oh, okay. See you later.
Mary, don't be too hasty. You can't just say, I've lost a memory stick or something. He hasn't got a clue. When you get to the lost property office, just say, I wonder if you can help me, please. I'm looking for a memory stick that I lost earlier. And has anyone handed in a memory stick today?
And if they haven't got it?
Say that you would like them to let you know if it gets handed in. Give them your details and hopefully it'll turn up. It'll be found. Look, you're here now.
Okay, thanks.
Yes?
Hello. I've lost something.
Good! I mean good, you're in the right place. The lost property office.
Right. Good. Well, I wonder if you can help me, please. Earlier today, my friend lost a memory stick somewhere on the university campus.
Memory stick? We've got thousands of those.
Oh, I see. I wonder, has anyone handed in my memory stick? A black one with the name Daniel Smythe written on it. It's very precious to me.
What, the memory stick or Daniel Smythe? Look, I'll see what we've got. No, nothing there. Sorry.
Oh, no. Well, if somebody hands it in, please can you let me know? Here are my contact details.
All right, but I don't think there's much chance of it turning up.
Oh, dear, Mary. Things aren't looking good. Daniel's organisational skills seem a bit haphazard. In future, don't trust Daniel with anything valuable. Anyway, you've done your best trying to find that memory stick by using these phrases. I wonder if you can help me, please. Has anyone handed in my memory stick? If somebody hands it in, please can you let me know? Here are my contact details. You can practice these phrases, pick up a few more, plus learn some top tips for studying in the UK on our website at bbclearningenglish.com. Never mind, Mary, I'm sure it'll turn up. But now it's time to do some washing at the laundrette.
I've searched everywhere and I just don't know what's happened to it. Anyway, how do you use these stupid washing machines?
The clothes go in there, the money goes in there, and the powder goes there. Is this the first wash you've done this term?
It's the first wash I've ever done. My mum usually does my washing. Hold on. What's this at the bottom? The memory stick! It was wrapped up in my dirty pants.
Yuck! You'd better get those in the machine and I'll get that to Professor Knott as soon as possible.
Crisis averted.